You have been using your travel pillow all wrong. If you've ever bought one of these at the airport only to get on the plane thinking you're about to have a great sleep, but it pushes your neck forward, you can't get enough distance between you and the seat, and you get absolutely no sleep, I got you. All you have to do is turn it to the side like this. It is going to be so much cozier for you. You're going to get great neck support on the side like that. And if that doesn't work for you, plan B, go for the front. Hopefully you aren't dressed like this, and yes, you are going to look like a real weirdo, but it's a game changer. You're going to get that side support and that front support, so you are definitely going to be able to get some sleep. And instead of this being a monumental waste of money, it's going to come in really handy, and you are going to get that rest you need on your next long haul flight.